Today we're going to Epcot. We have lunch at Via Napoli at 2 something.
Of the spires of Space Mountain in the Magic Kingdom. Nearby is Disney's contemporary resort.
You can experience the exhilaration of test riding a vehicle on the longest and fastest ride ever created for Walt Disney World. Coming into view is World Showcase. Directly across from us on the far shore of the World Showcase Lagoon is our host pavilion, the American Adventure.
Celebrate the Earth's rich diversity. The land is also home to soil. We're approaching.
So we just ordered Starbucks in Epcot, and look who's here! So we're getting our Starbucks, and then we're gonna go to Soarin' and get some fat. We're just talking about how Shane gets these green drinks and they're so gross and I like don't
they're
like
so
them.
Good.
And then he's like, oh, I was watching your vlog and you inspired me. And he whips out the Mario whatever.
Green
and I was like, wait, why is it green? It's green tea. It's green tea. Disgusting. Can I actually try it?
Okay, right? Mimo's never put it.
How's your smoothie? It's good.
So we just booked a 12:25 fast pass for Nemo. Then we went over to Soarin. We got 103 or something for Soarin. And then we got 125 for test track. And then after that, I don't know what we're gonna do, but on our way to.
I dropped it.
But on our way to.
I dropped it.
Can you come here for a second?
Please, I really hope I got that in frame.
I hope so. See Elsa. Drop.
Let it go.
I let it go.
I let it go. On our way to Italy, once we get to the center of the World Showcase, we're probably going to make a left this way we pass Norway, and then this way we could get a frozen fast pass on our way to Italy. Maybe we'll go on test track like before we leave.
His neck, there's no way he's going to hand the paper.
And you can't like hold him.
This line is so long. We're on the fast pass line and we're stopped all the way outside. Like usually you at least stop inside by right where the line, you can see the line start, but you like a zigzag right before. That's usually where we stop when we get fast pass. And it stops like all the way back.
It's strange.
Next down the line, please.
Looking for you.
When the dad put the front door on, like, whoa! And then he was like, whoa! Now you
music for and you said
Italy. We checked in like over 20 minutes ago and they haven't called our name, and people have been coming online and like checking and getting seated and like they haven't called our name. We just like don't have good luck with restaurants this far. We're in Torsen today, this today. We made reservations for both of them. Just like we booked this like months ago. We weren't late. We checked in on time. Like, but then they seated us at a table for six. Five times they're like, how many people? Four, six? We're like, four. I just don't know what's going on today.
Four. Wow. Thank you.
The signs are on the pizza. At least it's clean now.
What if they'll give you a house and golden oats for free if you need that pizza?
Then I'll be eating the pizza!
There was one man standing.
Who's gonna do it?
Behind the scenes featuring Shane. It's things you don't see. The real star of the show.
Who cares about me?
What did you get?
Oh, it says not.
Do you know what Beethoven's favorite fruit was?
What?
Banana. Is there a reason why?
Thank you for dining.
This is not Chef Mickey.
Oh, it's not.
Running? Running where?
I was talking about him.
He should start running? Why? Is it the half marathon again?
Yeah.
Take a video.
I am.
Incredible. It's the American Dream from the little stand. But no red, because I don't like red.
The popcorn's not enough. The popcorn's not enough.
We need
the s'more, too.
Got my s'more from Germany. Mommy got her popcorn.
It's for Eric.
And for Eric, but and mommy. Just a few. Everything in Mexico is like Coco themed now because of the new movie. It's so cute. And they sang happy birthday to me, and it was the cutest thing ever, and I'm just like so happy now because my birthday is in a few hours and I'm gonna be 21. It's my last year of being 20 years old, and this is just crazy. Like, I can't believe it. Like, it doesn't feel real. It does not feel like my birthday is tomorrow. Like, it's just insane.
What's 9 plus 10?
21.
You stupid.
Good. My birthday is
actually today. I tried.
Eric! What else do we have?
Wait.
Shh.
It's not focusing because you're so ugly. No, it's really not focusing. How do you zoom?
No, don't zoom because I know I'll get out of focus.
Oh my god, okay. Oh.
Take a video of this.